Hi, everyone. Welcome to English for You. I'm Tiffany.
And I'm Laura. Tiffany, you're so cute.
I know. I'm super kawaii, right?
Right. You're just like Hello Kitty to me.
Really? Oh, speaking of Hello Kitty, what is your favorite Japanese character?
I actually like watching animation. So, do you know, like...Kiki from there's Gong Qi Jun.
Oh, I love her.
Yeah, she has a black cat.
Gigi.
Oh, yeah.
Right? Gigi.
You know this.
I love that movie.
And Totoro is also so very cute. I think all these like Japanese cartoon characters, they all make me feel so,
so
happy、
kawaii.
When I see them. I know. What about, do you like Crayon Shinchan? Oh, Labi Xiaoxing.
I think he looks funny.
He looks rude.
I like his eyebrows.
Yeah, but he's really funny.
His
style is a little bit different, but I used to think he was really, really cute when I was a kid.
There's actually a lot of great Japanese like, TV shows and movies. I really enjoy them. Have you ever heard of Pisuke and Usagi?
No. Can I find out more about them?
Yeah, of course, because today we're actually going to read about the creator, the person who made Pisuke and Usagi.
Cool. Let's find out more in our article today. Reading.
Kanahei's cute characters. Kanahei's small animals' cute characters are everywhere these days, from LINE to 7-Eleven. She is an illustrator and manga artist from Ehime Prefecture, Japan. She got her first paid job in 2003, when she was in senior high school. At that time,Her work appeared in Japan's famous 17 magazine. Since then, Kanahei has gone from strength to strength. She has made drawings for other magazines, advertisements, and more. Kanahei's work is bright and colorful. Her pictures often feature cute little girls and friendly animals, as well as trees and nature. Her most famous characters are Pisuke and Usagi.Usagi is a pink rabbit, while Pisuke, a white bird, is Usagi's helpful friend. These sweet characters appear in many of Kanahei's works, including her popular computer and cell phone wallpaper, and several sets of LINE stickers. They are not her only LINE success either. Kanahei's small animal series...won the 2016 LINE Creator Stamp Award. Check out her work for yourself, or introduce Pisuke and Usagi to your friends.
All right, so our article first starts off with Kanahei's small animals, cute characters are everywhere these days, from LINE to 7-Eleven.
I know. I just checked it out on the internet and I realized I know them.
You have it?
Yeah, I have it. I have their LINE as LINE stickers. They're so famous. 就是卡纳赫拉哇，我觉得中文好像也蛮难念的。Kanahei, OK, 与他的这个疗愈系的小动物，大家是不是觉得有点点印象？因为他从 LINE 的贴图，以及到 7-Eleven, 大家哇就可以看到这个他们这个疗愈系的小动物的角色到处都是，无所不在。They are everywhere these days. 我们可以用 everywhere, they're everywhere 来表示你到处都可以看到这样子的一个东西。那我们用 from LINE to 7-Eleven, 它是表示一个从这边到这边一个很广泛的一个范围，这样的意思，也是用来强调表示说它怎么到处都可以见啦。
All right, next, the article says she is an illustrator and manga artist from the Ehime Prefecture in Japan. Now, an illustrator is a person who makes illustrations or drawings. So she basically, this is her job. Her job is to make drawings. So there's also different kinds of artists as well. Like, for example, you can be a painter.A sculptor, or even like a designer, like a graphic designer or interior designer.
I want to be an interior designer when I was
a kid.
I know,
it sounds so fun.
And you get paid.
I know.
Okay, let's take a look at 刚刚提到的就是卡、哦、怎么办？我每次讲到这个东西，卡纳黑好了，我用日文讲，他是什么人呢？他是一个 illustrator， 就是一个插画家。然后呢 ，manga artist， 其实这个 manga 当然就是来自于日文的音译哦，当然就是我们最爱看的漫画，所以 manga artist 就是漫画家这样的意思。那他是来自于Ehime Prefecture， 也就是日本的爱媛县。哇，听起来就是大家就觉得说，嗯，中文也蛮难的。OK， 所以他是来自于日本啦，基本上呢，他是一个非常厉害的插画家跟漫画家。OK， 那其实呢，illustrator 当然就是画什么 illustrations， 就是一个插画，是一些画，就是很可爱的一些图啊。OK， 那如果呢，小时候如果你很喜欢就是从事艺术这样方面的一个工作者，你也可以成为一个 painter 其实就是一个画家，他可能会画一些 oil paintings， 可能一些油画。 OK， 那 sculptor 呢其实就是雕刻师，就是你可以雕刻很多很棒的一些作品。 OK， so manga it's a style of Japanese comics， right？
That's right. Did you read mangas as a kid and what's your favorite？
Of course，
I know you must have
Doraemon。
Oh， so cute。
大家应该很爱看 Doraemon 吧。 OK， 应该没有人没有看过 Doraemon 吧。
Yeah，
it'severywhere, guys.
Yeah, I actually liked watching Dragon Ball Z with my brother.
You're
I know,
like
my,
a boy.
No, I love Sailor Moon.
Oh, the first is Sailor Moon.
The first is Sailor Moon.
Okay, 欸，可是真的欸，我都不看那个 Dragon Balls. 对啊。
Oh, because I had a brother, a younger brother.
对啊。
So it was actually pretty
for
fun.
Boys, right?
Yeah, but it's actually kind
of
cool
to watch.
As well.I think it's quite fun.
I know Sailor Moon,
But there's
Moon,
a lot、
though.
Of fighting. I love Sailor Moon.
Oh my God.
I want to be Sailor Moon.
Okay, let's continue reading、okay. before we get too、
I、
carried、
know.
Away.
Next, the article says, she got her first paid job in 2003 when she was in senior high school. Wow, that's actually really amazing. Like,、
wow.
she's so young and then she already got a job.
I didn't know you can get paid when you're in high school.
I know.
Okay, 所以同学们，如果你很会画画，你也可以开始学这个卡纳赫拉 OK, 学习。因为他呢在2003年的时候，他那时候只有高中诶 ,senior high school, 他就开始了第一份有收入的工作、哦、所以我们用 paid, her first paid job, 这里的 paid, 当然就是说他是有拿薪水这样子的一个工作，他超厉害，也在 high school 就开始有了正式的工作了。
嗯 ,very talented. So next, the article says, at that time, her work appeared in Japan's famous 17 magazine.
It's super famous!
Yeah, this is a famous one. I used to read this when I was a、kid as well, when I was a teenager.
Oh my god!
I know.
Okay. Wow, she sounds really talented.、Mm. 所以她的作品还出现在日本的畅销杂志的 Seventeen 当中。哇，超厉害的。And what's a magazine?
Magazine is our vocabulary word. It's spelled M-A-G-A-Z-I-N-E. And of course, you read a magazine every month if you're listening to us. So it's basically a thin book that has a lot of stories and articles and pictures. It can be printed every month, but it can also be printed weekly, or you can see,、or you can say bi-weekly, which means、mm. twice a week. So, for example, English for You is a magazine、
Whoa!
Where students can learn English from the beautiful Laura and Tiffany.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I love reading for you, English for You magazines. They're so good.
And especially if it's Laura and Tiffany.、Right?
Okay, 没错，我们来看一下我们的杂志。如果你不知道这个字，嗯，真的是不应该，因为你每天都会听到我们的讲解，不是吗？杂志就是 magazine。OK, 那其实呢，大部分的人可以从杂志 ，you can learn so many things from magazines。但是如果你想要特别学有关某一个主题或是某个领域的东西，你可以去特别买那样杂志。For example, if you want to learn English,You can learn from our magazines. Or if you want to learn how to dress up, how to do your makeup. 就是有时候如果你想要知道穿搭啦，或者现在在流行什么啊 ,what's in, what's the latest, you know, the most fashionable, outfit. 你就可以去买什么呢 fashion magazines.
Oh, you should buy the Bible. Vogue.
就是时尚杂志 OK, 我们有一个时尚的一个圣经 Vogue, 这样一个概念。OK, 还有呢如果你很喜欢园艺 gardening, you can also, you know, learn a lot about it from gardening magazines, right?、Mm-hmm. Yeah, so 如果你喜欢 cooking, 我觉得好像烹饪的也有很多那方面的杂志。
Oh, yeah,
so yeah, depending what you like,、you can actually learn a lot from magazines.
Right. All right, let's continue reading. The article says, since then, Kanahei has gone from strength to strength. All right, so since then, it just means from that time or within that time, Kanahei has gone from strength to strength. It means that she became more and more successful. But this is our shortcut for you, so let's take a quick break and listen more about what this means.
Shortcut for you.
What news do you bring from the kingdom?
Your people are very pleased, Queen Erin. They say you are a good queen.
Do they have enough to eat?
Yes, my queen. The crops are growing well.
Excellent. It seems the kingdom has gone from strength to strength since I've become queen.
Queen Erin, permit me to ask a question.
Yes, what is it?
Should the people be concerned about how strong you are? I'm not sure why that matters.
You fool! Go from strength to strength means to become more successful over time.
Thank you, Queen Erin. To go from strength to strength means 事业蒸蒸日上
That's better. Now bring me some grapes. I'm hungry.
Yes, Queen Erin, right away.
And some cheese. I'd also like cheese.
Coming, Queen Erin.
Wow, 所以我们知道这个 gone from strength to strength 就是像是指事业啦蒸蒸日上这样的意思。所以呢从那个时候开始 since then, OK, 还记不记得他的作品有出现在 Seventeen 当中呢哇这个 Kanahei 呢他的就是他的工作呢就非常非常的成功这样子意思啦。
Next, the article says she has made drawings for other magazines, advertisements, and more.
She sounds so talented. Okay, 她其实工作运听起来超厉害。她还曾为其他的这个杂志刊物啦，还有什么呢？广告等等画插画哦。Advertisement.
Advertisement is spelled advertisement. It's a long word, advertisement, but you can shorten it and just say ad. Okay, so an advertisement is a short film, a picture, or even a notice shown to the public, shown to people like us, and it's meant to help sell a product or to announce something. So we see advertisements everywhere from McDonald's to H&M to, you know, anything, Sony. So we can say, for example, the model wearing those sunglasses in the advertisement made me want to buy it.
Okay, 我觉得提到了这个 advertisement, 我觉得他们很恐怖。Because whenever I see advertisements, I will go and buy those things. 就是我觉得对呀、啊、他们超厉害的我觉得很多广告很厉害。我们一定要来学一下这个字就是 advertisement, okay? 但大家可能会觉得这个字广告怎么那么难 ?Okay, 没关系啊就像 Tiffany 老师说 ,you can use the word ad. Okay, 如果是很多广告 advertisements, 它的比较简短的说法就是 ads, okay? 那 advertise 则是它的动词就是为什么东西做广告。And advertisements, they usually appear in a lot of places, like magazines,、mm-hmm. 杂志上啦或是 in newspapers, 就是报纸上啊。Even we have, radio advertisement and a television advertisement, we can call it a commercial, a TV commercial. 电视广告我们看到的像是可能10秒或是20秒或是30秒之内那种广告电视广告英文我们可以用另外这个字就是 commercial 来表示 C-O-M-M-E-R-C-I-A-L.
Right. Okay, next. The article says Kanahei's work is bright and colorful.
OK, 其实他的作品呢同学们如果不知道的话其实通常他是怎么样 bright, 就是怎么样很鲜艳而且很 colorful, 而且是多彩的。OK, let's learn more about this word, colorful.
Right, colorful is spelled C-O-L-O-R-F-U-L, colorful. It's an adjective, and it means to have lots of color. It means that something is very, very bright. So if you have color, and you add full, F-U-L, it means this is full of color. And this is just what this word means. For example, we can say, I loved looking at all of the colorful buildings in Italy.
Yeah, me too.
It's beautiful.
Okay. Colorful, 其实这个字好简单哦。Color 当然就是颜色。它的字尾 F-U-L 就是表示很多什么什么的。所以 colorful 合起来成为一个字就是色彩缤纷的。像是呢你可以用 I wore a colorful outfit, 就是表示你穿了一套哇色彩缤纷的衣服。Actually,I don't like colorful outfits. I like, simple, plain colors like black, white, gray.
Oh my god, me too.
I know, right? 就是我觉得黑白灰其实比较耐看 okay? But, you know, maybe birds, they like colorful stuff because they have colorful feathers.
Aw, cute. Alright, so next, the article says her pictures often feature cute little girls and friendly animals, as well as trees and nature.
So cute. Okay, 所以它的图画呢通常除了树木啦大自然通常还会以可爱的小女孩跟什么呢 friendly animals, 友善的动物为特色。所以接下来我们要讲到非常有名的东西哦。
It says her most famous characters are Pisuke and Usagi.
Yeah, 大家应该知道这个吧它的真的很有名的创作最有名的就是什么呢就是批注跟粉红兔兔
Oh, I see why it's so famous now. It must be super, super kawaii.
It's so cute.
Alright, the article says, Usagi is a pink rabbit, while Pisuke, a white bird, is Usagi's helpful friend.
我们来看一下 Usagi 是谁呢就是粉红兔兔。那 Pisuke 呢批注呢它其实是白色的一个小鸟。然后它是什么呢它是非常得力的好朋友。So they're best friends just like me and Tiffany.
Oh, BFFs. Alright, so next the article says, these sweet characters appear in many of Kanahei's works, including her popular computer and cell phone wallpaper and several sets of line stickers.
I have them. 我完全有他们的 line 的贴图。所以刚刚我们提到的就是那个粉红兔兔嘛对不对还有那个批注对不对我不知道中文原来翻这个。我不知道他们的名字因为就是很像那个小鸡还是小鸟白色的那种齁。反正他们就是非常讨人喜欢的角色他们出现在许多这个 Kanahei 的作品当中。那当然呢我们说要包括什么什么就会说 including, okay?这个热门的电脑跟这个手机桌布还有呢这个 LINE 的贴图然后 cell phone wallpaper 就是我刚刚提到的这个桌布这个手机的桌布这样的意思。
Alright, so next the article says they are not her only LINE success either.
Kanahei 在这个 LINE 上的成就不仅是粉红兔兔跟批注 I didn't know this. I thought that's like her most famous
ones. Yeah, she found success in other things as well. Now, success is word. It's spelled S-U-C-C-E-S-S. And it means to achieve wealth or maybe respect or fame or basically to be widely known. So, for example, Mark Zuckerberg achieved success by creating Facebook.
Oh, very successful because we love Facebook and we use it so much. So it's very successful. 我们来看一下成功 OK, 在名词来讲话就是本课的就是用法就是 success, 就是成功成就。可刚刚我提到说这个人他非常成功的我们就要加 A, 后面字尾 F-U-L, 很多的成功 successful. 那如果我们要用动词注意哦他就讲的有点不一样就是 succeed,S-U-C-C-E-E-D 它的念法也有点点不一样 Succeed okay?
Okay, let's continue reading Kanahei's Small Animals series won the 2016 LINE Creator Stamp Award
Wow
So a series is a set of books, articles, and pictures using the same characters or the same subject
Series 就是系列所以它的小动物系列贴图赢得2016年的原创贴图大赏
Wow An award here is our vocabulary vocabulary word. It's spelled A-W-A-R-D. Award. Award is a noun, and it's something like a prize that is given away to someone for being excellent or doing something that is admired. So a lot of times, we watch the Oscars and the Grammys. Now, these are both award shows. The Oscars award actresses, directors, people in the movie industry for the good work that they have done. And the Grammys is an award show, it's a music award show. So they award people, or they give awards to people in the music industry. So singers, producers, and people like that. For example, we can use it in a sentence like this. Natalie Portman won an award for her movie. Okay, and then it says, check out her work for yourself or introduce Pisuke and Usagi to your friends.
最后呢，这个文章就说，哎，赶快来瞧瞧他的作品。Okay, check something out 就是查查看啊，了解什么的状况啊，或是去看一看啊，或者可以把粉红兔兔跟 P 柱介绍给你朋友啦。这里介绍的英文就是 introduce.
It's spelled introduce. It's a verb and it means to make someone else known by your name. So if you meet someone for the first time, you introduce yourself. For example, we can say, my friend introduced me to her new boyfriend.
Ooh, I want to see her boyfriend as well. Okay, introduce 就是介绍。那如果呢，我们要表示就是说，我想要自我介绍，我们通常会说 let me introduce myself, and maybe you can say your name, what do you like, things like that. Like my name's Laura. Okay, 那如果它的名词就是 introduction. Okay, introduction. 所以 self introduction.也就是自我介绍。I hate introducing myself.
I know, me too.
I'm always so awkward.
A little bit.
I know. I feel really like, I don't want to introduce myself this way. I kind of just want to get to know you and maybe just have a light chat. That's the best way to get to know each other.
That's right.
Wow, we're out of time. Let's first go to our For You chat.Okay, our For You Chat question is, do you often send line stickers? What kinds of stickers do you like? I send line stickers to Tiffany all the time.
We send each other stickers all the time.
I know.
And we have a lot of funny ones, I think.
I like really stupid ones.
Me too.
Like, especially they have, like, you know, really...
I like Moon in them. Moon and James are so funny.
I know. I like really funny ones. They really make you laugh. And sometimes, like, I think line stickers are a great way to communicate as well.
Yeah, it's a really great way to express yourself. They make the stickers so accurate.
I know. And sometimes, like, you feel like if you were to use words only, it'll make everything sound so serious.
Yeah.
Or sometimes people might take it, like, you know...
Too seriously,
and then you might have like some sort of misunderstanding. But then if you said something and then you know, followed up by like stickers, people might feel, oh, it's kind of like light, upbeat, and
it's fun.
It's not so serious.
Yeah, thank God for line.
Yeah, I love you, stickers. You guys are doing great. I love all kinds of line stickers.
Right.
And I buy them all the time. I should stop.
Yeah, you need to save your money.
I know.
All right, guys, so do you guys use line stickers? And what kind of stickers do you like? You can discuss with your friends.And that's all the time we have for today. I'm Tiffany.
And I'm Laura. Bye!
Bye!
Kanahe's Cute Characters. Kanahe's small animals' cute characters are everywhere these days, from LINE to 7-Eleven. She is an illustrator and manga artist from Ehime Prefecture, Japan. She got her first paid job in 2003.When she was in senior high school. At that time, her work appeared in Japan's famous 17 magazine. Since then, Kanahe has gone from strength to strength. She has made drawings for other magazines, advertisements, and more. Kanahe's work is bright and colorful. Her pictures often feature cute little girls and friendly animals, as well as trees and nature.Her most famous characters are Pisuke and Usagi. Usagi is a pink rabbit, while Pisuke, a white bird, is Usagi's helpful friend. These sweet characters appear in many of Kanahe's works, including her popular computer and cell phone wallpaper, and several sets of line stickers. They are not her only line success either. Kanahe's Small Animal series won the 2016 Line Creator Stamp Award. Check out her work for yourself, or introduce Pisuke and Usagi to your friends.
Vocabulary Review.
Magazine. Stacy reads fashion magazines to learn about all the latest trends. Advertisement. There are advertisements for different products on the walls of the MRT station. Colorful. Frank has some colorful shirts that he likes to wear to the beach. Success. Everyone agreed that the party had been a huge success. Award. The actor won an award for his performance on the popular TV show. Introduce. Good afternoon, everyone. I'd like to introduce Jane, our new student in class.